Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In this video, I'll show you how you can disable Google Authenticator app on your Yahoo mail account. So to start, on your computer, click on any browser of your choice. Here I will choose Google Chrome. Then the address bar, I log into Yahoo website. Then I sign with my Yahoo email and password. I've already signed with my Yahoo email and password. So I click on accounts. Then I click on settings. On the left side, I click on accounts and security. Then I scroll through under two-step verification. You will find that two-step verification is enabled. So to turn off, I click on manage. Here it will prompt me to turn off Authenticator app used as my two-step after authentication. So I click on turn off to turn off my Google Authenticator app on my Yahoo account. So now Google Authenticator app is disabled and login without any Google Authenticator app used as my login credential. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon. If video has helped you, kindly share, comment, and like. See you next time. Thank you.